how to connect an IP camera system to a network in another building to have the remote access to those cameras. The client has installed 9 IP cameras in his factory, but there's no internet service. In this video, we are going to use one pair of wireless bridges to bring this network video recorder to the modem in another building to allow the client to remote watching these cameras. Let's get started.